Hello everyone, I hope you can see this wonderful visualization, which is a 3D bubble chart with sales quantity, sales revenue, and sales area coverage percentage for 7 different sales areas of a sales agency. As per the chart, there are 3 variables visualized here. Sales area coverage is shown in the x-axis, whereas sales quantities are shown in the y-axis. Moreover, the bubbles in the charts show the sales revenue, and the size of the bubble was decided based on the value of revenue. Now you may wonder how to create this type of chart in Excel with more insights. Watch this video till the end and you will learn how to create this wonderful chart in Excel within 2 to 3 minutes. Let's start. As mentioned earlier, there are 3 variables visualized here, such as sales quantities and revenue, with their sales area coverage for 7 sales areas. So, to create the 3D bubble chart, first select the data, then go to the Insert tab. Click on Insert Scatter or Bubble Chart and select 3D bubbles from the available selections. However, this is not the chart we want, although it seems like a 3D bubble chart. To create our desired chart, right-click on the chart and click on Select Data. Remove Sales Quantity and Sales Area Coverage. Then click on Add. Now select Sales Areas as Series Name. Then select Sales Area Coverage as Series X Values. Now select Sales Quantity as Series Y Values. Finally, select Sales Revenue as the Series Bubble Size and press OK. Again, press OK. And don't forget to press the subscribe button and bell icon to get notified of our latest content on Excel Tutors as well. Now it's time for it. Back into the 3D bubble chart. Now you can see a nice bubble chart data. To make this chart visually attractive, you can add some formatting for there. First, remove the grid lines behind the chart by just selecting and pressing the Delete key on your keyboard. To change the bubble colors, right-click on the bubbles and click on the Format Data Series. Then go to the Fill option and tick Vary Colors by Point to have different bubble colors. Then change the font color and the size. I will now add an appropriate chart title for this. I will type Sales Area Wise Sales Revenue as the title. In addition, remove the legend for the sales area coverage. To add the data label for each bubble, click on the chart and click on the plus sign on the right side of the chart. Then tick the data label and click on the small arrow next to it. Here, click on the More options. Now untick all other selections and tick only value from cell. And select the cells with sales areas to set the sales area of each bubble as the data label. Further, you can tick bubble size to show sales revenue as well. Further, set the position of the data label to center and format the data label fonts. Finally, add axis titles from the plus sign on the right side of the chart. And I will name the x-axis as area coverage and the y-axis as sales quantity. So we have created a wonderful 3D bubble chart here, and based on this sales context, you can see sales area 4 generated higher revenue by covering 65% of the sales area and selling around 1,500 units, which generated higher revenue. Whereas sales area 05 covered 83% of the sales area, however, they only managed to generate $9,000 of revenue, which is the lowest among all sales areas. So, these are the insights that you can get from this type of 3D bubble chart. I hope you enjoyed the video, and please hit the like button and leave a comment as well. To see videos like this, please subscribe to us and hit the notification bell icon to stay notified. Then we will meet again with another interesting video. Bye-bye.